Alexander's Restaurant, located off the main lobby of the Four Points by Sheraton Ventura Harbor Resort and surrounded by beautiful harbor and mountain views, has been a favorite dining spot for hotel guests, visitors to Ventura, and locals since the restaurant opened its doors in 2004. A City of Ventura certified green business, Alexander's is known for its tantalizing steak and fresh fish fare, and features an eclectic menu of California and international cuisine. Sustainable Ventura News recently took a trip to Alexander's to find out more about their sustainable practices.
The City of Ventura actually reached out to Victor Dollar, our general manager, and right away he was on board, because it's the wave of the future for sure. Now, for example, you have to ask for water. Condiments in our banquet department, we're using condiments in bulk rather than the individual packets, or waters in containers rather than plastic bottles. You'll also notice that we have linenless tables, so that's less washing, reduces water, reduces waste. One of the big things we do is, through E.J. Harrison, is the composting of the organic waste. It's actually the food that gets composted, and E.J. Harrison just this morning provided me a report. Since January 1st, as of last week, we've done 44.8 tons of organic waste. It saves on trash bill, it saves on energy, it saves our dishwashers. We're using low flow dishwashers, low pressure dishwashers. So it definitely saves on those bills. All of the lights that you're gonna see throughout the entire hotel, not just Alexander's here, are energy efficient bulbs. We've worked with Edison to do a complete light bulb program where they've all been switched out to low energy lights. When possible, they're using local, like Deerdorf Farms, for example, in Oxnard, buying as much local produce as possible. Seafood, oftentimes fresh off the boats, right here in the harbor. Organically sustained coffee, tea, things of that nature.
The Four Points by Sheraton Ventura Harbor Resort is part of the Starwood Hotels and Resorts family, which has a sustainability program in place to teach employees how to work more eco-friendly.
If our types of businesses didn't, where would we be? So being in the food business, in the water business, there's so much behind the scenes to pour up one glass of water, for example. The signs here says, takes three glasses of water just to provide one glass with the washing and the ice cubes and the water. So I think it just, whatever we can do our part to save the world, if you will, make it a little bit more eco-friendly.
For more information on becoming a City of Ventura certified green business, visit sustainableventura.tv and search green business. Sustainableventura.tv for a better tomorrow.